My dear fellow American, it is with great pride that I welcome you into the American family. No matter where you come from or what faith you practice, this country is now your country. Our history is now your history, and our traditions are now your traditions. You enjoy the full rights and the sacred duties that come with American citizenship. Very, very special. America is our home. We have no other. You have pledged allegiance to America. And when you give your love and loyalty to America, she returns her love and loyalty to you. We share one American heart and one American destiny. It is a destiny filled with love, opportunity, and hope. We celebrate this day. We welcome you into our national family. We applaud your devotion to America, and we embrace the wonderful future we will have together. Thank you, God bless you, and God bless America.